Well, Dean, that looked like a decent workout.
Yeah, it was a really competitive game. For our first game, the boys have only been back now since the end of the second week, so we picked that game knowing that Ibs were coming down south. They've got a European game coming up in the next couple of weeks, so we knew it'd be a real competitive game, and we saw that, and there was lots of positives in there. This is early part of pre-season, we're still going through the principles of how we want to play with and without the ball, and it was pleasing to see some of them come out today.
By my reckoning, I think 22 players had a run out, so that's got to be a positive as well at this stage of pre-season, hasn't it?
Yeah, and everyone got minutes, and pleasing to see so many youngsters on the pitch as well, particularly in that second period, and all handled themselves really well. So we scored a very, very good goal as well within the game towards literally the last kick of the first half with Alfie Doughty, and we played two systems at different periods of the game. So as I say, it's all about really fitness levels, players getting an understanding of exactly what, you know, the coaching staff want from them, the manager wants from them, with and without the ball, as I say, and working towards that first game that we can't wait for.
The three summer signings got a run out, but Alfie feels like a new signing as well. His first appearance for the club, and he got himself a decent goal. It was a tidy finish, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was, as you say. It's been a long time since he's played, and he's got himself back fit right towards the end of last season, and worked hard in the off-season, and he's come back flying. He's really powerful. I'm sure he'll be a fan player that the fans will love to watch. He gets people out of the seat. He's very direct in the way that he plays, and as you say, he scored a good goal from the edge of the box.
It was an injury to Will Forrester. What can you tell us about that?
Too early to say at the moment. He's felt a bit of an impact. One of their players fell on him, and so he's got a scan this afternoon. Fingers crossed it's not too bad.
No Nick Powell and no James Chester as well. Where are they at the moment?
Chessie's coming right towards the end of his rehab now, so we're due to fly out to Ireland on Monday morning. Chessie will be with the squad for that, and Powell just felt something really quite slight yesterday in training, so it wasn't worth the risk.
You mentioned Belfast. What are you looking to get out of that trip?
Well, there's many ways to bond as a team. Through COVID, it's been very difficult, so this will be the first opportunity really we've had as a hopefully coming out of the other end of COVID, where we can get together as a group. Obviously, we've got many training sessions out there where we can, it's probably 2 or 3 weeks work into one because of the time that we'll spend together off the pitch. New staff, new players, so it's a chance just to get to know people as much as the stuff we can do on the pitch as well.
Yeah, that change of scenery can really help bring people together, can't it?
Yeah, and as I say, it's conversations that you can have with players because you're with each other 24/7 for nearly a week, so it's always good when you can get yourself away. The facility apparently we're going to is top class as well. We've got a good game lined up next weekend as well, so yeah, really, as I say, really looking forward to really just getting to know everyone as much as we can. Really forming that bond which is going to carry a spirit that will take us into the season.
And how are you enjoying your first pre-season as a Stoke City member of the backroom team?
It's been great. It was really frustrating because I came in, as you know, for 2 weeks towards the end of the season, and then we went into that off-season, so you want to get your feet under the table and get to work, and I'd already had my break having left Bristol City, so ready to go, and just really enjoying just getting to, you know, talking with the manager, talking to the staff about how we're going to play this season. Looking at new signings coming in, there's lots going on behind the scenes, which is exciting, and I love coming in every day.